Yoshio! Yeah, it's me again. I wanted to discuss something, y'all. I want to talk to y'all about something. I have noticed this, you know, sometimes you bump into people out on the street and things, and of course, out here where I live, it's more like if you bump into them out in the woods. that's just, never mind. Anyway, but sometimes, and then you got here on YouTube or maybe on Tangle or somewhere. Now I really want you to. You to put some feedback on this now, okay? Please leave the comments and the video responses on this, okay? Please, I'm asking you. I'm not telling you. I'm just asking you to. Tell me about the experiences and stuff, and see, because in doing so, others can hear it and learn it. Maybe they can learn how to handle a situation when they come across it or something, you know, give them some advice. Maybe they are the guilty party. Who knows? But here's the deal. People who, and we're talking about within in the body, right? Are those who claiming to be, are talking like they are a Christian. They attend a church. They only live like a Christian maybe when they're at church, all right? But when they're elsewhere, they're not, right? So, what do they do? All right, they'll start cussing. They'll spew out words, you know, and the very people that they talked about how they love them and care about them at church, they'll sit there and badmouth them when elsewhere. They'll talk evil of them. They'll start cussing. See, and the whole that this is one thing that pushes people away from church. All right, and a lot of times it's, and a lot of these people, they really, really do not see this. They are not actually. It's hard to believe, but it's true. They are not actually aware that they are doing these things. And when you point it out to them, it's being slapped in the face, bow, you know, with this reality check, you know, and it hurts, so they have to deny it. Well, they don't have to, but they choose to deny it, and they think, though it's okay because I'm human, and there we go again. It's like, you know, the blame game. Well, it's okay to hold on to the I'm a human being or I'm just human crutch. And that's what they do. This is to excuse what they do. I sit here and notice that. It's like, how can you be what you're claiming to be and spew out such vile words out of your mouth? And didn't it say about, yeah, that salt water can't mix with fresh water, you know, from the same fountain, you know, it shouldn't be fresh water and salt water, you know, and that we shouldn't allow filthy communications to come forth out of our mouth. See, what was it in the scriptures is having there for these promises? Beloved, let us cleanse ourselves from all filthiness of the flesh and spirit, perfecting holiness in the fear of God. Is that not what the scriptures tells us? And some of these people, if you mention that, they'll say, oh, where was that? That must have been in what? Genesis? Some of these people that go to church, and they probably never picked up a Bible before. Some of them might have even glanced at a Bible. They might have remembered reading a chapter or two at one point or time, but mainly what they remember and rely on is what other people's words, and, you know, messages they might have heard here or there, someone quoting it here and there, and that's all that their knowledge of the Bible is. And then you got those who totally know what the Bible says, but they don't care, or they seemingly don't care or something. But I mean, there's different reasons for different things, and but we cannot excuse our bad behaviors, and it does not make you a Christian. And if you are claiming to be a Christian, remember, to be a Christian means to imitate Christ. HaMashiach, Yeshua, means to follow in his footsteps, to be a disciple of Yeshua, just like John, Peter, Kepha, and John, which is Yohanan, and the others, James or Yaakov, or Jacob, as he's called, how that they followed the Lord, but they didn't just follow him. They as a disciple, it was not only following him, but they was to imitate him. That was part of the learning process. That's like in the rabbi schools and things, you know, their disciples, the students and stuff, would become like the master, you know. And Jesus, Yeshua, did not cuss. He did not use filthy words. He did not smart back at people as a come-off, you know, because, oh, you're embarrassed, man. Well, I'm going to teach you a thing. Mm-mm-mm-mm. Oh, yeah? Mm-mm-mm-mm. You shouldn't be doing that, okay? And you should... When the Bible says, you know, when you see, it talks about when you see, when a brother sins, you know, that, yeah, you know, you should point that out, especially when they're sinning against you. But it didn't say do it out of hate, didn't say do it out of revenge or whatever, you know, that motivates the that comes from the flesh, you know, or we should do it out of love. But you get it, but, you know, but getting back on this other, how they, you see how all these people do, right? Without mentioning names, if you leave comments, share a story or something, and whatever you have that goes for the good, a good testimony, something that's works for building up, maybe, you know, maybe you'd pointed out something to a brother who strayed or something, how that brother or sister had actually listened and it encouraged them and their, you know, anything. Share about the experiences about how that someone who was in the, you know, some place where they were, had been, you know, whether some member of whatever church, don't mention the name of the church, please. Okay, just, you know, how that they might have been doing this and that, but God had moved on them and changed them. Because, see, there's these people out there, they actually think that nobody can live according to the Scriptures. Oh, yes, they can, because if it couldn't, then we wouldn't have it, because it wouldn't be there, because the ones who helped wrote that, they lived it. So, we need to see, we are supposed to be like ambassadors, you know, these messengers that, you know, that represent Yeshua. And we're supposed to carry that across to others. And it's not just from this people. It's from our actions. That's me. Now, does not mean we will slip up. Oh, yes, we will. We will slip up from time to time, but this will never excuse it. It is wrong, but what are you supposed to be? What are you supposed to do? Remember David in the Bible? He didn't put things off for long periods of time, years down the line, and then repent. No, he was quick to repent, and that's what we need to do, and from the heart, not just mouthing. Well, that's my... I wish I had more time. That's it for now, and shalom, my friends. Hey, live in his love, walk in his light, and remember, we're examples and ambassadors for Christ, okay, for HaMashiach. Shalom. Ha-ho. And if I can get this off.